these guys are playing Spadina. Was he going to check? And you know, I was actually flattered. I thought, wow, that's incredible. There's people covering us, and they're busking. They're probably making money with it. This is incredible. So I went to collect. No, actually, I was just riding my bike in the street, and I saw these guys playing. And I went up and I said, hey, are you guys the guys that do Spadina Bus? And they're like, yeah. And then this guy goes,
who's asking?
Yeah. No, he goes, it's the guy. And yeah, it was awesome. So we met, we had a good time, we were flattered, we had fun, and so it seems only fitting that we play Spadina Bus together, don't you think?
Thank you.
And it's called vinyl. Thank you. Well placed. Oh, jeez. I'm hiring you, Trix. So hang out with me. Anyway, we have some vinyl, and we do have some CDs. We have the Cluster Funk CD and our Greatest Hits CD. And the Greatest Hits one's funny because I remember we were in Finland or something, and they were like, "You have a Greatest Hits?" You know? Heard of you, but that's cool because we do actually. Anyway, thank you so much. What a pleasure. Can't wait to see the video. Can't wait to see this band live. We've had a wonderful night. Thank you so much, Casey Hall, guys. And Alice. And this one is our last tune.